Oh, hello, Kevin. Hey, how are you today? How are you?
Hello. Goodbye.
This video, he just doesn't know how to calm down.
We'll see if I can post this. ...100% pure. All right, Kevin, come on. Calm down. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Are you okay, buddy? I didn't know that you had that kind of power. Wouldn't mind giving you a little kiss on those lips.
Good morning, DaBaby. How are you today?
You don't seem very friendly.
Look how cute. Oh, Kevin, what big teeth you have. That seems a bit violent, doesn't it?
Don't need to be, eh? Because the yard is looking pretty. And I've been so busy looking at all your comments because I do love you guys. I love reading these comments and appreciate you all. I just want to say thank you guys so much. This channel has been growing a lot, and I appreciate y'all. I think you're all amazing. He just wanted to hug me. Kevin, did you just want to hug me that whole time?
Love this. Okay, let's get back to the chores. First, I feed Vinny. Oh, hello.
Affectionate and friendly once you let them hug you. Just have to let them hug you once or twice. Go.
Kevin, get out.
Sorry, Kevin. Sorry.
Love
you. Yeah, guys, as you can see, Kevin destroyed my hat the other day. So I'm busting out the big guns. This is my nice little birthday gift that I got. I'm going to get you, Kevin. I'm going to get you. Oh, it's good to see you again. That seems a bit needlessly violent. Kevin, you know the rules. If you break out. Oh, my God. Kevin, no, I have a child. You win. Hello, Kevin. Your breath doesn't smell very nice. Ah, break it. Uncle Ben was a flinch away from losing his eye.
Another day, another fury from Kevin as he attacks this little fence thing here, thinking that that will hurt me. Hulk. Boop. Taryn, get some collard greens. No. Nope. Another day, another fight to the death with Kevin.
What's up? As you can see, Kevin, when he gets really angry and he realizes that he can't get me, he just kind of starts biting the thing. And then he gets so focused on biting the fence that he ends up not doing anything productive at all. Mwah. Love you, Kevin. That was a very dangerous thing I just did. Let's see if we can do it again. I kissed Kevin today. But as you guys know, there's a right way and a wrong way to fend off a Kevin. There's a reason why I wore this Pens jersey today. All right, Kevin. And I'm gonna do this with one hand. I'm gonna show you guys. You can have a Raya too. They're fun. They're great. They're great pets. They're lovely pets.
I did this on my Instagram story. Please go follow my Instagram. That if I do this, watch. Oh my God.
Oh, wow, it's almost-
Kevin, hello. Oh, please no. I'm totally terrified of this man.
I'm attacking now because I forgot the rake over there. Please, stop. Please, stop. That's what I thought. I'm in charge.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. You go back where you belong, huh? How's about you go back where you belong, Kevin, huh? Boop. 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 Come on, Kevin, go back. Get back. Young man, no. Kevin has a kryptonite and it's ladders. Goodbye. Oh, maybe this isn't his kryptonite. There you go. Don't make me hit you with the thing again, Kevin. I don't want to do that anymore.
Now eat it.
Ah,
that's a bleeder.
I'm going to run around. Oh, beautiful animal.
What?
Oh, hey, Kevin. Oh, seems like you're trying to attack me. Kevin?
I'm safe and sound behind this impenetrable wall. Look at this man, such an evil being.
Ah. Okay, guys, as you can see, Kevin has one heck of a
and this is definitely gonna make me bleed. That was definitely a bleeder right there.
Yep.
Okay, that's a bleeder.
Bad. Bad, Kevin. Today we, I'm gonna run around. Oh,
she just stepped on my foot. Oh my gosh. I should be wearing closed-toed shoes.
I should definitely be wearing closed-toed shoes for this. But isn't this amazing, guys? This is just an amazing
part of creation, beautiful animal. And it's just something that I'm just so thankful to have the privilege to be able to interact with on a daily basis.
Whoa, hey, is that Kevin?
You know what, I'm just, oh my gosh, he got the.
I have children.
Oh. So I don't think I need to do anything else here today. Oh, he stepped right on my.
Kevin?
No.
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 No, Kevin. Kevin, we talked about this, son. We made up last night, remember? You and I were friends now. You told me you'd stop. You promised. Kevin, you promised you'd stop.
You know what? I'm just... Oh, my gosh. He got the thumb.
He got the thumb. He got the thumb.
Okay, so Kevin's getting a little feisty, and now my thumb is very bloody. I just wanted to tell you guys, thank you for 250,000 subscribers. I appreciate you guys. I just wanted to say love you. I appreciate you guys. And thanks for coming here and enjoying our little family, our little rescue here. Appreciate you all. This has been very, very fun. I just enjoy.
See, it definitely hurts.
And I might bleed, but it doesn't always draw blood. You see, guys, it's not for everyone.
So this is what I do.
I gently. I don't do it quick. You don't want to give him any head trauma. You just want to do it slow. See, he still follows me, but watch. Slowly. You don't even have to do it hard. It just kind of freaks him out. See, like, ooh. Ooh. I wonder if this is going to be a postable video. I'm definitely going to need to disinfect.
Aaron. No.
Kevin, hey, buddy. What are you... doing? Are you inspecting?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you went right for the nipple.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
What the heck, Kevin?
Dude. No. No, dude. What is that? What do you, you got something in your throat? Is this a hug? Is this based and friendly Kevin giving me a hug? Out of here. I'm out of here. Nope.
Nope.
Okay. All right. Confinement, but we're not going to talk about him because he's an angry little boy. And he's still... does this, and this is actually hurting me a lot. This is really hurting.